your tempo is pretty much like almost the same as your swing.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm sure that's something you watch.
Yeah, I always, one of the main things I work on is the length of the backswing to the follow through. And my swing coach, Joe Hallett, he kind of taught me this a couple years ago and was really kind of when my putting took off because my speed got so much better, being that the backswing is actually going to be a little bit longer than the follow through. And the theory behind that is that the putter's going to go back and through as long as it's going to be equal on both sides.
Yep.
And then, but if something gets in the way,
it would take something.
It's going to slow down on the way through. So you have a ball here. So if your follow through, if they're the same length,
it
you
would be
actually
you have to
added to make that ball go. And so if you added something, then you've changed the angle that you're hitting that putt
and the tension and everything.
Right. So I mean,
I've never heard that before. That's very interesting.
In theory, you could start your stroke from there.
And just
and
you what
don't
you're doing
need.
There is it almost
it's
looks like you actually because you're stopping it earlier, it looks like you're putting more on it.
Mm-hmm. And the putter's on the way. It's basically just using gravity to fall forward. If you stop, not adding anything to that.
Man, I like that.
And so then the face angle never changes because you don't add to it.
That's great, Stacy. I love that.